My name is Nolan de Manigat, and I will guide you through this concert. All of the musicians that played go to the Noble and Gunnell School in Dedham, including me, and I live in Brockton. I'm the group representative, and I would love to just share all the music we made with the people of Brockton. So we'll get started with the group repertoire. We played Michael Haydn, the less famous Haydn, Divertimento in C, and it's a trio for violin, cello, and bass. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Next, we'll move on to some more famous repertoire, where Emma Manigat will be performing Felix Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto. Then we'll have Austin Jacobson, who will perform Bach's Sixth Cello Suite, the Prelude. Then we'll see me perform a little bit. I'll start with Sicilienne by Gabriel Fauré. Then I'll move into Valse Miniature by Koussevitzky. Then I'll play Bach's First Cello Suite, the Prelude. And then I'll finish up with Intermezzo by Glier and Elegy by Bottesini. I hope you guys enjoy the little surprise at the end there. I'll see you again.
Hello, my name is Emma Maniga, and I'll be playing Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto in E minor, Movement 1.
Thank you.
Finish up the concert with a piano accompaniment. Jackie Zhang joined me in performing Intermezzo by Glier and Elegy by Bottesini. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed this concert. I'd like to give a special shout out to Paul Engel and the Brockton Library and Brockton Symphony Orchestra staff for allowing me to put this recording up. And I'd like to thank all my friends at Noble and Greenough, Jackie, Emma, and Austin for helping me out with this recording. Bye.